Okay, tonight we're gonna set up another Christmas tree, and I got a couple other things we're gonna put up. We're gonna put up the pre-lit garland, which I have to get out of there. And then we're also gonna put up a bunch of C9 strings, which I have over here in this box. And then, I don't know if we're gonna get to this tonight or not, but I also have some miscellaneous things that were downstairs last year. Those logs went under the tree and so forth. So let's start with the tree. This is a 6.5 foot Carolina spruce. Very nice tree. I like this one a lot. It is pre-lit, it is incandescent lights, and it is a Kmart product. Put it over here. Let's get this fan out of the way. In fact, maybe I'll turn this on because it's gonna get warm. And I'm gonna remove this thing because the tree don't need surge protection. Okay. This one has a hole that the screw comes through, and then the screw sits up against here like a set screw to keep it in place. Historically, this has worked every year, but we better check it just to make sure. Yeah, looks good. Looks like it's working. Thank you. That bulb is looking kind of bright. I wonder if it's finna go out any soon. I don't think I've ever changed any bulbs on this tree. I don't remember how old this is. It's gotta be getting to be 4 or 5 years old at least. Okay, second tier. Looks like it's still working too. not right about that bulb as well. It's very bright. This is brilliant, the way that goes together like that. The one upstairs, you gotta plug the different pieces. And I always find it very confusing. Okay, that looks pretty good. I think this is the best side, so I'm going to turn it and then jam it up against the wall. Okay. Perfect. Okay, so let's put this away. I should put a piece of tape on her so it don't open up. Let's see how difficult it's going to be to get that lighted garland out of the air. Let's see if these even work. I don't know if it works. See no lights on there. Pre-lit mini lights. Garland. No lights. What kind of a scam is this? This is all nice, but where's the garland? I was gonna put it up there. Well, it must be in some other box. And that means I'm not putting it up tonight. Wasn't expecting that. Okay. This is a nice sturdy wreath. Maybe I'll hang it up over here. I could put some lights on it or something. I can't believe the stinking garland isn't there. What is with that? Oh, this looks like it's never been opened. Hopefully that garland turns up. I think this garland I'm going to put around the window. And in conjunction with that wreath. Let's see what kind of lights we have to put on there. got a bunch of lights in here, I think. These go in the bathroom. These are the icicles from the bathroom. These look like they're all clear lights. Kind of wanted a string of colored. Well, if all I have is clear, then I guess we'll go with clear. See if we have a working set. Wasn't expecting that. We have a working set. It's got a couple of bulbs out though. We're gonna have to change them. Is that one? That's weird. It's like, it's glowing real dim. What an oddity. I'm gonna set that aside. That's weird. Wonder if it's the wrong voltage or something. But then I would think that it either should work or it shouldn't. It's just a regular incandescent light. It's not like it's got a warm-up time or something. That was really odd. Well, that's the dangerous. Get rid of this immediately before somebody or myself gets injured. Is that, that'll cut right through skin, even working man's skin. That stuff is sharp. Okay, we got a good working set of lights here. Let's expand that garland and that wreath and see what we can do with that. Oh, this is really cheap garland cheese. Okay, not much to expand there. Or we could use this to maybe hang the wreath. Oh, nasty. There's all the droppings of insects in there. I gotta get that cleaned out. Not good. Almost the right length. Just gonna have a little bit of overlap here, I guess. Jeez, this garland is super cheap. I mustn't have noticed when I, at the time when I bought it, because I wouldn't have got it if it was like this, or if I knew it was like this. Probably like paid like a bean or two for this, but still, this is really cheap. Don't even have more than two branches per unit. Cobwebs up here. This place looks like a pig house stock. Flipping spiders up here. I hate spiders. Ugh. I guess I won't be able to use that for the wreath. Huh? Maybe. I don't know. This is not quite working the way I wanted it to. Oh no, it's really not working the way I wanted it to. Looking too great here, but considering what we're working with, I think it's going to have to be passable. On the contrary, the wreath is much nicer. It almost looks like there's two of them here. No, I guess that's the one that's connected right there. Thank you. That's a nice full wreath. That's what that stinking garland should look like. That's goof garland. Alright, so put that there, I guess, like that. I gotta get something to hook it on. Sure that this hook is, this tack is going to work, because this is just a frame. Ugh. This is a frame here, because it's like a metal window, and I think the wood is very thin. So I'm going to try to put this in between it and a trim. Maybe that'll be stronger. Sure why I thought that would work. That was a ridiculous idea. Okay, I think that'll work. And then maybe I'll take this and plug this in over here. Not that that's sightly, but I don't think anything will be sightly as far as getting this plugged in. Actually, it's not as bad as I thought it would be. It's not great, but the thing about this particular setup is could see all these tacks spilling over, so let's try to prevent that. That would be an attack freak show. That stinking label. Okay. Extension anyways. I'll use that one. Is this one? Yeah, I'll use that one instead. Because upstairs, those could get kind of annoying because they suck up multiple outlets in a power bar. And they're going to do the same thing down here, but I'm not plugging that much in, so it's not a big deal. This is not coming out too good. Thank you. can't have that wire going through the middle of it. That's ridiculous. I guess that's okay. It's not my best work, but this is not my best equipment either. This equipment kind of stinks. Even these lights are like, the wire is all coming apart. Alright, we'll just go with that. That's satisfactory. Okay. I think what I'm going to do maybe is I'll clear this so often I'll put some of these things over here. I gotta get more branches for this. All the branches are coming off. On second thought, I think I'm gonna put this back upstairs because I'm pretty sure I used this upstairs last year. And I'll just use this as the centerpiece down here. And where this garland is remains a mystery. This goose needs some help. There's another one too. I don't know where it is. I didn't see it. That other goose. Oh, there it is. I'm going to take care of that tonight. Oh, this thing's heavy. This will go upstairs. Yeah, because this would look nice with lights in it. So we'll do that. Okay. I don't know where all my chairs went. There's usually nothing but chairs in this place, and now there's missing chairs. Let's put out the C9 lights. I'm not gonna check these. I trust that they work. And if they don't, then it's probably just something simple like a fuse. Kind of anomaly in the spacing. There is an extra bulb. That's weird. Ouch. My person doesn't always work right anymore. Okay. Okay, so I should have put these up before I put the trees up. Note for next year. Well, there are no notes for next year. Next year's not going to be year 4, 5. Should just be a common sense note. Now, just in case this wreath decides to fall, I'm going to put these behind this wire. Because if it took these out, these would shatter everywhere and make a freak show. Not that I want the wreath falling in, on the turntable, but if it does, let's minimize the damage. Okay, I'm gonna have to pull this tree out. Thank you. These are the ones from Home Depot. They still sell these this year. Why is there so much extra? Huh. Maybe there always was. I don't remember. I think I draped them about the same height as I did last year. Huh. Well, no problem. I'll just put them under the counter. Would have liked to plug them in right there, but that's not going to happen. There's a tack under here, so maybe I did have it like this last year. Unless this was for the fall lights or for something else. I don't know. I don't remember. Go figure. Now I could use that, flat one over here. You know what, in fact, although those would be strong enough, I'd rather use a better cord. Something stronger like this. I'm not sure if this is going to be long enough though. It may not be. Could plug it in under there. Certainly easier to reach it to plug in and out if it's over here though. That's not going to work. That's too heavy. back is if I took it and brought it along the side like this, which I may do anyways. I kind of like that, actually. It keeps it in place. All right, let's see what we got here. Looks like everything is working. These have a lot of hours on them, too. I use these at work for 2 years. So that was 10 hours a day, 5 days a week for a couple of months. And they're all still working good. Let's take a quick look at these geese. Get them all sorted out. And then I am finna go to sleep. Gonna leave this box out because inevitably I'm gonna need it again very soon. Same with this box. All three of these boxes I'm gonna need immediately again, so we'll just leave them out. It makes more sense. Let's clean up this pine needle mess, and then that'll be it for tonight. Okay, so this is what we have as of tonight. Let's cut some of these lights off. Yeah, I'll put these logs out tonight as well. It's not working. I'll put this out another time. I'm getting tired. Okay. So we got this on the door. Put that carpet over there. We got this tree out, which is such a nice full tree.